Since the 60s, I believe, Caroline Coon and... Yeah. I don't remember, of course, but I heard about it. John Bevan, and so we're very happy to be here, not because we necessarily agree completely what they agree with us or we agree with them, but there's certainly an overall question of drugs and the legalisation of drugs. And this is the introduction to the next song. This song, originally, I wrote this song and wanted to call it The Making of Al Capone, because I wanted to emphasise the link with what happened in the 20s and the futility of banning substances. Mike Jones, who normally writes the lyrics, said, it's a bit kind of sweet. Guardian readers, but not, you know, a bit for the Daily Star. Sorry about this. And so he said, no, let's call it Legalise It. And I thought, it sounds like Bob Marley, Sayak, and so the one or two people, actually one of them is in the room named Ron, and you couldn't quite agree. So anyway, again, good compromise, is a good guy. This song is now called Legalise It, The Making of Al Capone and Black Arts.
Legalize. sanctuary.